हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। द मैन बिहाइंड द व्हील ऑफ द व्हीकल दैट स्ट्रक द फादर ऑफ द निकी मिनाज एंड लेटर फ्लेड द सीन विल रिपोर्टेडली स्पेंड लेस देन अ ईयर बिहाइंड बार्स फॉर द फेटल फेब्रुअरी 2021 एक्सीडेंट। द न्यूज़ कम एज अ ब्लो टू मैनी इंक्लूडिंग द रैप स्टार्स मदर। अथॉरिटी टोल्ड पीपल डैट पर्लविच, हु इवेंचुअली टर्न हिमसेल्फ इन, हैड इनिशियली स्टॉप्ड एंड चेक्ड ऑन 64 ईयर्स ओल्ड, नोटिसिंग दैट ही हैड सफर्ड सीवियर इंजरीज। News Desk reported instead that businessman drove off without alerting the police. He later garaged his car and covered it with a trap. The outlet also noted that the while telling Polvich the condition of his plea deal, acting state Supreme Court Justice Howard Sturim promised him, "I will sentence you to no more than a year in jail." The businessman one is initially facing up to 11 years, but he will complete community service upon his release and his license will be suspended. Miraj's widow Carol Miraj told News Days, "I am not happy with that. 1 year in jail, I was angry, very, very angry. I started to shake because it brought back all the memories of that night when I was sitting in the hospital." Carol is reportedly suing Polvich for $150 million. He will sentence sometime in August. Thank you.